The king was never quite the same. When he felt a blow that blew the game.